flicked on looking for Rogers. Gets it in towards Davis, who opens the scoring inside 20 minutes. In off the post it goes. Oh, Hughes is all on his own here. Could be looking at a debut goal for Lee Hughes, round the goalkeeper and the simplest of finishes. Fires one in towards Hughes. Two for Lee Hughes. Beside. Hughes makes no mistake. Rogers, instrumental. All of the good things for Notts County. Here's Maloney dancing through and it's five.
This afternoon. Appearance of the deck. A few shots deflected away, and the second one comes in from Ricky Darling. Lips over the goalkeeper. He's looking for the striker. That's up towards the far post. Header comes in and it's 2-0. Right on half time, Stephen Hunt with a bullet header. Carrying them at the back. Davis with the dead ball delivery into the penalty area. The goalkeeper's missed it. And it's put through his own net. Played through for Craig Westcar. First time shot past the goalkeeper. 4-0 now. In towards the near post. Header from Hughes. Hughes gets in behind the defence again here. Early ball across for Hawley. Looks for the flag. It stays down. Dinked it over the top. Chested down by Johnny Jackson, who gets there ahead of the goalkeeper. And that's a beautiful ball from Clapham. They can extend it here, there's no offside, and Hawley chips it in off the post. Precise as the finishes. Carl Hawley. Kick is taken short, delivered into the area, and a free header for Austin for his second of the game. Straight down the middle. Amazing free kick into the area, and it's over the line, it's an own goal. Been on an alarming run of late, but they do pull a goal back. And a deep, deep cross, and the goalkeeper's in no man's land. And Matt Ritchie on his debut. Flying towards Hughes, who reacts quickest. Hughes waiting in the centre for the cross. And it comes, it's on the head of Lee Hughes, and he finds the corner. Ritchie is one of them, it's deflected in him. As soon as he gets to his feet. He must have known it was coming. Now, there is a chance for five, and Lee Hughes can complete his hat-trick and does.
And here's a very early chance for Luke Rogers. He's through on goal for Notts County. Luke Rogers with his first goal in this his 10th appearance. Goes towards Hughes, it's found its way through to Rogers once more, who scores for a second time. A carbon copy. Left forward goes towards Lee Hughes, who's causing nuisance. It's Rogers, it's the hat trick. Well, he scored in the opening 60 seconds, he's now scored in the final 60 seconds of the game.
The ball is played long, and it should be the opener, and it is. Route one doesn't even sum it up.
Standings, Wayside on the attack here, and it's Craig Westcar. So he's looking cross as well. That's how Roy Facy turns it in. And with 5 minutes to go. This is free kick. As far as the edge of the box, and Westcar, who gives Notts County the lead. 12 minutes gone. And Craig Westcar on target at Bradford in the Johnston's Paint Trophy.
It's Ben Davis, brilliant.
And Notts County two goals for the good and reflect a half an hour goal. Interesting time to free kick from Ben Davis. Big spenders. Good to be on their way to 3 points. Up and over the wall, right into the top. Absolutely no chance.
is at the far post. And with 5 minutes remaining, North Champion Captain Thompson arrested him. His first goal for the club.
Here's Rogers with a clinical finish. Just before the half-hour. Good turn from West Gun. And Rogers makes the move. And Hughes, he doesn't need either of them.
Into the wrong box. Still in by West Carr, and it's in. Great ball in. And North Chelsea have one back. And the only action says three shoes again. County a possible route back into the game, call as you like. Three shirts to aim for, looked in dangerously to the near post, and a chance of distance. Oh, it's fantastic from Ricky Ravenhill. Now, here's Lee Hughes' through on goal, and he does not miss. Quite good possession anyway, this time he's through on goal, and it's another expert finish.
Inside one defender, Lee Hughes from distance, it's 2-1.
Davis, and it falls for Lee Hughes. Chance for Notts County, goal! Lee Hughes has done it. His 11th goal in 9 games, and the League 2 side have the lead. He showed great strength to hold up his marker. It wasn't good defending from Antonio Amaya. He has to be stronger there. Wigan Athletic trail Notts County by a goal to nil. Strikes it and scores for County. They lead Wigan by 2 goals to.
Lee Hughes settles 3 for Notts County. They lead 3-0 to 4. Notts County lead by 4 goals to nil. Simon Eastwood, one chance for the penalty. Everything he touches, touch the goals. Clutch lead, hit it 1-0. County back in front, it's stoppage time. Dramatic end to the first half, too. County supporters. Really good finish. Already celebration. Emphatically so. The second half of the season.
11th of the season. Yeah.